Here we have an alternating hammer curl. Be sure to keep your shoulder blades back. Go through the full range of motion here and get a good contraction at the top with a slow re-eccentric.